to get themselves back in the games, but they can't hold on to a lead. They come back in the game against Liverpool.
You kind of expected to see in the mix in the Champions League. It's the first time we've seen them actually in the competition.
Amy, the double it is. My mate Tata Rusanu is playing in goal.
Stefano Pioli and his team. They've been beaten only three times this season in all competitions. It is Milan against Porto. This terrific away from home. Clean sheets in four of them. And further forward, Brahim Diaz returns from his timeout due to COVID. And he and Mehdi Taremi lead the way at the top of the scoring charts. The Brazilian Ever Nielsen will get us underway. Milan's last lively opening. Here's Brahim Diaz for Rafael Leao. Played Atleti, beaten late. Porto, though, got the better of them and very nearly did exactly. Porto side that won 3-2 here, a result that's been... As their referees let this go on, it's Grujic to thread it through. And Porto do have the lead. Luis Diaz, and it's been coming. Milan gave it away. Pioli thinks there was a foul. They'll look at it. But Porto in front. Brilliant from Grujic to tee it up. Luis Diaz deadly again. Well, took Benes, golden chance, they take their second. Here's Brahim Diaz. Fans trying to get behind there again from Luis Diaz. Chance to charge in behind. And Ottavio might have made... Rashanu was... Ottavio, Romagnoli clumsily into the back of it. Porto just, Zaidu steps away, and Oliveira towards that far post. Look at the movement. Once again for Palmer. Trent Palmer were a force. That sums up the way they played as a unit. Teases it towards the back post this time, and Tatarashano almost in slow motion. Gets across to make the save. Taremi got up. Bearing on what they've done. Milan need all of that spirit. Just wriggles around the challenge. Late replacement, remember, who's had such an influence. He wasn't supposed to. Surface just took the pace off it. Drilled in hard and low this time. And again, Milan look uncomfortable. Here's Calabria. Line was by Taremi. Collected behind, but every time they hear, this is Sandro Tonali. Up goes Pepe, and then it's not. Good defending from Romagnoli, but goes from Tonali. It's a really good fist from Diogo Costa. He was caught on his feet. Giroud, Teo Hernandez have carried on his run. Giroud went for goal himself, Diogo Costa. Fabio's lost out. Here's Zalamakers trying to find... Been in five against three momentarily. About it, was it a foul by Grujic in the build-up? Not a clear and obvious error one. Absolutely see why Clint. Here's Pepe. It's Diaz. Porto though just seemed to have Milan's number. Time though for that to change. It's either side, one of them is Rafael Leao. So much better this from Milan, and then Zalamakers wastes it. Now Hernandez was caught late. Take the free kick. Full of invention. Oh, it's won by Luis Diaz. So from Oliveira, Calabria. That should just about do it. Fizzed over by Sergio Oliveira. Milan nearly caught. Eventually put a run together and was Juve are miles off the pace, but there's Giroud. Salamakas have made a good run, but brilliant. Now Kalulu. Salamakas to roll it through for Rafael Leao. And here's Salamakas. Teo Hernandez. Diaz. Giroud. And from Oliveira. Up goes Pepe off the crossbar. Got to score, Evanil. Oliveira. They're threatening again. Hernandez. Well, he gets there and he has support and he tries to find Salamakas and they just smuggle it away. Towards Olivier Giroud and over there. It's a complete miss hit, but Giroud pounces. Good save, Diogo Costa, but in. Kalulu. The half-time defensive substitute. It got a Porto touch in the middle as well, but Kalulu claims it. And Milan, in unlikely circumstances, are level. Here it is again, it's a dreadful free kick. The hero of the hour, Kalulu. Another swinging ball across. Giroud was offside. Rafael Leao, weaving run, cynically blocked. It's good for Tonali. Can he conjure something here? No. Was the one thing he couldn't do. See why Conte wants him. From Teo Hernandez, that's a great final 20 minutes or so. Will be crucial for them as well if they could get a winning goal. Well, crunching challenge now to Raimi. What a chance that is for